Question 3. What are the 3 advantages of using compost? First of all, what is compost? This is a compost pit where the waste material is dumped and allowed to degrade itself, and thus we have usable manure which is formed by the decomposition of waste. The advantages of composting are, first of all, it enhances soil nutrients and water retention capacity of soil because it provides fine material or humus to soil. Second, it suppresses plant diseases of all kinds. Thirdly, it makes infertile soil fertile by adding humus, which is actually the compost. Fourth, it reduces the cost of farming by reducing the need for excess water and fertilizers. Thus, composting refers to the cycle of waste material from garbage to garden. So, it is an excellent eco-friendly means of recycling of waste.